Well, hello, good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go here and looking forward to a game that has been the topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on it.
So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game.
Things have got underway here pretty promptly. And De Bruyne! It's off target and by quite a way.
De Bruyne really drove at the heart of that defence. Incisive, quick, but not clinical.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Now, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
And the finish! It's in!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Yeah, although that first goal is a welcome boost, they can't afford to ease off now. To do that would simply be inviting danger.
Now it's Aguero. Godin. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Lampard has a pop! Oh, good interception. Cavani needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run.
There is the half-time whistle. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Dortmund still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. A decent game up to now. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, Peter, there really hasn't been an awful lot.
Shoots! And they've been caught out here. Defense has got rid of that. Makeda. Now it's Cavani. Forward it goes. Aguero. Oh, that's a fine challenge.
Manchester City are definitely going about this the right way.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Just has to be done.
Mateus drives it forward. Fernandinho. Fernandinho plays it forward. And here's Aguero going through. Godin trying to get there.
Manchester City are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, a result which owed much to grind and graft, Peter. Not the prettiest of wins, but a very professional performance, I would say. And a clean sheet, of course, is always very welcome.
So we've reached the end of our coverage for today. Many thanks to Jim Beglin alongside me, and we'll both see you next time.